time. We have a lot of fun.
A lot of scares.
Fun to sculpt, and I'm really happy with how those scare wolves came out.
Hopefully that wasn't too corny.
How long have you been making masks for?
50 years.
Marketplace right now demands so much realism. We want something that looks like it's going to blink, something that could stand up. And a lot of times that's what people are doing, especially that's the trend now, is putting props next to live actors.
The last dance for me. We'll dance on our way.
scare pumpkin?
Don't worry, I'm only doing this for you.
Ha ha ha!
Oh,